Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
So friends, in the last lecture we have studied the colligative properties like relative lowering of vapor pressure, elevation boiling point, and now we are going to study the third colligative property, that is depression in freezing point. And what is depression in freezing point? Let us see. So friends, before knowing what is depression freezing point, we should know what is freezing point. So according to the definition, the freezing point is the freezing point of a substance may be defined as the temperature at which the vapor pressure of the liquid is in equilibrium with vapor pressure of the solid. It's very much simple. Since you know the solid has no vapor pressure, so therefore, which means we have to convert the vapor pressure of a liquid such that it should have zero vapor pressure, or it should have a vapor pressure equilibrium with solid. Means we are making the liquid converted into a solid. So this temperature that we are providing to the liquid so as it would convert into a solid is known as freezing point. For example, it's a very common example that you know already, that water which is present in liquid state in at ordinary temperature, when we'll cool it at 0 degrees Celsius, it starts freezing. It converts into ice, and ice when present in 0 degrees Celsius or below 0 degrees Celsius is said to be solid, and hence freezing point is the temperature where a liquid is converted into a solid, a basic thing. Now let us see what is depression in freezing point. Before that, we should know what is the definition of it. So it is the difference between the freezing point of pure solvent and freezing point of solution. In this thing, you should be very much careful, and you should understand why I have written pure solvent first and then I have written solution. The reason behind that is, suppose I will give an example of it. As you know, the freezing point of water is 0 degrees Celsius. So suppose in that quantity of water, or in that fixed amount of water that I have took, I have added volatile substance, or I have added a non-volatile solute like urea or NaOH. So what will happen? The freezing point of the solution that is now being made by mixing water, urea or water or NaOH, the freezing point will be decreased. Suppose if it is decreased till minus 4 degrees Celsius. So in this case, which quantity will be the more? Yes, the quantity of the one which is pure component will be more than the solution. And therefore, I have written the formula as delta Tf is equals to T naught F minus Tf, means T naught F has a larger value compared to the Tf value. So hence, we should know and we should be very much careful that the freezing point of solution is always less than the freezing point of pure component or pure solvent. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have got to know what is freezing point and what is depression in freezing point. Thank you so much, and please do subscribe ekeeda.com and let your friends share this too. Thank you so much.